Hi, my name is Erin. I'm the founder of Thera, and this is my medicine. What we're doing is we're providing live counseling using virtual reality with customizable avatars.
So this is what it would look like in a live therapy session in Thera.
And I actually got to try this out, and I was in this virtual world. I was at a beach and I got to see my therapist who was next to me.
At this moment, we're actually testing this on at-risk adolescents, especially kids that have a history of self-harming and suicidal ideation. Allowing them to go into these nurturing spaces so that they can talk to the live clinician. They get to customize what their clinician looks like, breaking down that barrier to trust and retention.
It was this ambient type of an intimacy that you felt connected to this person, but in a fun way. So we could change the setting, we could change where we were at.